And in this video I'm going to show you how you can add one of the best WordPress accordion plugins to your website. And I find this really one of the best WordPress plugin for adding accordion to your website. First thing what we will do here is we will create a page and we will call this page accordion. So let's go into pages, let's add new and let's call it accordion. And straight away you could copy this and I will show you guys why. So let's publish this page. Let's open this page and now we have page. And now on this page, for example, we would want to add accordion for WordPress. And this is really one of the best plugins, guys, as you will see in a second, because you can change pretty much everything about this accordion. And it is free. It also has pro version or paid version, but you will not need it because the basic version of this plugin already allows you to do everything. So let's go back to administration on dashboard and let's go into plugins and let's go into add new, because we will be adding a new plugin, guys. And here in search we will paste, or you can type in accordion, and let's wait. And this is this very first plugin, accordion, and I will show you how you can use and how you can change styles of this. And first thing what we need to do is install it, so click activate now. So now it will be activating. And now this is activated, and as you see it says there buy premium, but like I said, guys, we will not need premium version of this plugin, because with basic version you can already do pretty much everything. So next thing, you click here on the left hand side accordions and you see you don't have any accordion, so we need to create a new one. So let's click on new accordion and we can, here are different things. First tab here is, it is like shortcodes which you can enter. There are different types of shortcodes, and normally we will be grabbing this second shortcode, not the first. To avoid conflicts, we always take this second one, unless you are working with PHP scripts and you can want to get a grab PHP code this plugin, then you will grab this one, create this accordion. So accordion options, it is collapsible, true or false, and this means of course we want it to be collapsible, not opened at all times, guys. And head style will leave content, and activate event we want to be click, or you could choose mouse over if you would want papers to open the accordion when he hovers over it. But on mobile phones, as you know, guys, there is no hover event, so we will leave a click. Then we go into style, and here we have rather many options which we can use for this plugin. If you scroll down, you will see here that these are arrows which you would want to use, for example, to open and open close this accordion. And here in icon color, you can select what color of those icons will be. At the moment you see it's kind of brownish, but we will make it white. So white would be FFF. We can add any color at all we want. And guys, I will be creating it very fast, so you can select any other colors for your accordion, but I will select for arrows white at the moment. And now we got default background color. This is a background color when it is closed, it's not opened yet. So let's grab, I will grab dark green, so that white arrow is visible. Oh, sorry guys, again, dark green. And click outside, and this is active background color. This means when some drop down or accordion window is open, then you will see this color under the text. So we will take it a little bit lighter green, for example, like this something. Okay, and then you can select accordion header font size, what font size you would be want to be text. For example, if you are creating frequently asked questions, here you can select like text size. I will select 16 for this tutorial, but you can select any. And accordion's content font color, what color you would want to be text in accordion drop down windows itself. And accordion content font size, and here you can select font size. We can select 14, that would be normal font size. Here is as well, you can select accordion content background color. You can select any what you want. I will leave it white. As you see, I will leave it white, let it be white. Okay guys, and then once we are done with this, we move to content. And here we can add these accordions. And as you see, here is one already added, and we can remove it if we want by clicking remove and confirm. And we can add new one. And there is these arrows. We click on this arrow, and here you can add text like, for example, question one. Okay, and here in text area, here is some text. Or whatever, you can add whatever you want in there. I will copy straight away. I will create three drop down accordion. So, and once you have created this one, you can close it and you can add another one. And in another one, you can again paste in or write in whatever question two. And here some text, here some whatever a text. Okay, guys, it doesn't really matter. And once you are done, you can close this and let's add the third one. Okay, let's open it, and for question three, we will add this one, question three, and here. And now once we have created all these fields, later on you can simply remove them by clicking on these red buttons if you don't want any, some of them, or you can hide them simply by checkmarking this checkbox here on the right hand side of these rows kind of. Then you can add obviously custom CSS, and there is tabs options, and we use collapsible and true because we want them to be collapsible, and hit publish once we are done. And now, like I said, we need to grab this second code, and we can go to our pages. And in our pages, as you remember, we created this accordion page and just paste it in here and update this page. And let's open this page. And as you see, we have accordion with three drop-down menus, question one, two, three. It could be frequently asked questions. And if we click, you see it is lighter green. This is that second color which we added. And you can add all any colors at all what you want for closed accordions and for opened these tabs. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, and please subscribe to my channel, and see you in my other videos.